For the last 20 years, Tagaloa Dr. Chan Mao has been saving lives.
I probably see about 15 to 20 patients a day, depends how busy it is. Yep. And then we see walk, we'll do a late night and see an extra maybe 10 to 15 patients.
The Samoan GP is the clinical director at SouthSeas Healthcare in Ōtara.
In general practice, you never know what's going to walk in through the door. But because I've been here long enough, I sort of say, oh, so-and-so is coming to see me, because I sort of know what people are like.
Tagaloa is one of the 9 doctors who founded the clinic in 1999 to help improve the health of Pasifika people in South Auckland.
Ōtara had the highest proportion of Pacific people in all the suburbs of South Auckland, and comes with that the high needs and poor health outcomes as per the Ministry of Health reports around that time. So we decided that there were probably enough of us around that time to say, let's do something for our community. That was basically the premise.
And a big part of their success has been to deliver health and social services with a familiar face.
Our workforce is 98% Pacific, because we realize that people come to the door, especially our elderly mothers and fathers. That's who they feel comfortable with. So they might go to hospital, but they always come back to me, can you please explain what the doctor wrote in my report?
More than 5,000 people are registered at the clinic, and it's now the largest integrated Pacific health provider in Ōtara.
For the next 20 years, I would like to see us really SouthSeas integrating into people's lives and vice versa. So to me, it's not just about health, it's not just about social service, but it's actually a whole well-being centre.
So now I'm seeing the families I saw back in 99 bringing their children, now their grandchildren, and some of them great-grandchildren as well. And that's been the most rewarding experiences, the relationships I've built up.
A healthcare service that's become the backbone of this community.